passing ahead. Following up is Hanzu's backhander. Luongo steered that to the corner. Now from behind the net, Thornton. Pavelski shoots. Luongo was down. The shot missed the net. The puck ricochets down into the short zone. 8 seconds left. Vlasic quickly ahead. Comes through to Luongo. Pokes the puck to the corner. Sharks try to center. This game is over. A record-setting win for Roberto Luongo. His 212th for the Vancouver Canucks. And he's now the all-time leader over Kirk McLean as Vancouver celebrates a 4-3 win over the Sharks.
And everybody was worried about how the Vancouver Canucks were playing in the last 2 weeks after the Boston game. Well, they came out in this game after 2 days of practice, first period, their best period in 3 weeks. And they were the better team in this game and rewarded. And look at the guys who scored. Cody Hodson with a couple. Ryan Kesler looked like the old Ryan Kesler. Chris Tanev played very well his first game back. And Roberto Luongo solid in net.